Yeah, hi, this is Dietmar Stiller here on one of the nicest weekly farmers markets here in Hanover in Germany. By the way, I'm not this guy in the leather jacket. At first, I did a very rough sketch of the overall scene in my sketchbook. And then I did a pink priming of the canvas. And I used yellow ochre, ultramarine blue and crimson for the painting. Yeah, and this is how the painting turned out after 2 hours work. Yeah, this was done for James Gurney's outdoor market challenge. I painted with gouache colors. Thanks for watching. Bye.